The old frostfish, eh? That's why it pays to analyse what your quarry has been eating. And I'm always interested to find out what's inside a fish when I open it up. And I caught a frostfish just on the weekend when I was snapper fishing, and I thought, haha, swordy bait. G'day. Now what this guy here is a swordfish bait. In particular, it is half of a frostfish. Now a frostfish, as you can see, is a very long, slender fish. Imagine this, again, and you've got a fish that sort of grows up to about 2 meters long, long and skinny, reflective, that lives down in deep water. Now a swordfish, also living down in deep water, feeds by using its bill to attack. Now there's probably not more of a perfect target than the long, slender frostfish. But more so why I think it's a good bait is that every single swordfish that I've ever cut up to eat, every single one has had frostfish inside it. I'm gonna use them for bait.